This is Sean Bietti from ITS, and I'm going to talk about the three options that you have for printing from your personal device. Now, all of these options will allow you to walk up to a campus printer and swipe your card to release your job. You have 24 hours from the time that you print to release your job. The first option is to send your job via email. And this is the easiest option because it just involves composing a message to printing at augustana.edu with a PDF attachment. So you compose and you enter the address printing@augustana.edu and then attach your PDF file format. Fortunately, Word, Excel, and almost every other program will save as a PDF. Once you attach that file and hit send, shortly thereafter, you'll get an email confirmation that your job is waiting to be picked up at any campus printer. The second option I'm going to show is paper cut web print. From any campus location, you can log into printing.augustana.edu with your Augustana account and then click on web print. Once you click there, you'll click submit a job. This one has numerous printers in addition to the Find Me print queue that will let you release. So you can also print directly to numerous printers around campus and campus labs. But I'm going to choose Find Me Printing and then click upload documents and drag my PDF in there and then submit the job. After a few seconds, it will confirm that your job is either printing or waiting for pickup. The third option is papercut mobility print. This requires specific setup on your device by going to this setup page, printing.augustana.edu:9163/setup. On this page, it'll show you device-specific information about setting up a printer. The advantage of this is that you can print directly from your application and you don't need to save a PDF before printing. I'm going to show it for Windows. So if you go to the website and download the installer and run it, it's going to ask you to enter your username and password. And then it's going to set up a new print device on your laptop. Now, what it does highly depends on the operating system. So if you're on a Mac, Chrome, or other device, it's going to look a little bit different. So follow the directions on the page. Once you have it set up, though, you can go into Word or any other application, and then a new printer will show up called Find Me Printing that you can print to directly. And then once again, your job will be queued to be released at any campus printer. I hope this was useful, and I hope you have a great day.